everybody, it's me, Tina, and Catherine, and it's finally beginning of daylight outside, see, finally, I'm eating my Sour Patch Kids, we're watching the Goonies, and,
yeah, but we've been in the car for like 45 minutes,
out of like 10 hours, actually it's like 15 hours, but we can't,
We got a few more hours until we got stopped to rest.
So far, we're just chilling here. And when it gets completely daylight, so where you can see us, we're gonna record. Okay, be right back. So we're back with part two. And right now we're just eating our second bag of chips because we've only been driving for an hour and we've already been sessioned on our hands. So I'm eating hot fries and she's eating
regular.
And like it's finally getting daylight outside. It's not completely because it's only 5:41 in the morning. So, let's see. And we're still watching the Goonies. We have about another 9 hour drive ahead of us. And so we actually are gonna be getting in the hotel in about 9 hours. At about 4. So yeah, we're gonna be getting in the hotel at 4. Hopefully it has the pool.
But you have just to remind you, after we're done, we're going to wash our baby so that the kids are
going to for dinner, me and Tata really want either Burger King or Wendy's. Because I love Wendy's chicken nuggets, but I love Burger King's burgers.
Yeah, I like their burgers and fries.
Vlogging for us is hard because, the computer is up there. You can hold it. Hey, Mimi, are you able to hand us the computer?
Oh, I forgot the Getty Ray.
Oh well. So right now, I got some water. And for the thing, I got some water because I finished my first Getty Ray. I have another one left, but I don't know.
We both got two, but I got different colors. She got the same color, but I got a different one.
Right now, we can still go. Hopefully, I can try and edit our videos.
And,
pray to God.
And look at
the screen thing I made for us. Isn't it cute? I made this for us. I'm gonna show Mimi when we stop.
But, guys, there are things. We're gonna do part three, and we're gonna show you around the hotel. I still don't understand why the kids in the Goonies, say cuss words and stuff. So pretty much they're gonna be there.
So, I just remembered, in order to edit my videos, I have to make them. I have to put them here. So. Well, we gotta go. See you guys next time on Talking Jokes.
Stay patron.
Bye.